Mike Markowitz with Erie Independent Film. We're down here in Spartansburg, Pennsylvania for the second annual Spartansburg Chili Cook-Off and Polar Bear Plunge. And I have with me Katarina Stanbro. She represents the Spartansburg Educational Foundation.
Hi, thanks, Mike. What we're doing here is our second annual Chili Cook-Off and Polar Bear Plunge. Our Polar Plunge started last year with Nathan Blakesley and Rod Bell. They were the founders of the fun adventures that we go on here in Spartansburg with our Polar Bear Plunges. They take place down at our Clear Lake Pond. Our Chili Cook-Off takes place here in our fire hall. And we're very thankful that our volunteer fire department has allowed us now for 2 years to have this venue to do our event. I'm very thankful for each competitor that we've had this year. We have 10 competitors here. Most of our sponsors came from Spartansburg, PA, our hometown, but most of them also came from outside communities. So we're very thankful for all of the support.
How much money did you guys raise last year? It was the first annual Polar Bear Plunge and Chili Cook-Off.
Yes. Last year combined, we came up with roughly a little over $8,000 total, I was told. So this year, I feel like we're going to be pretty close to the same, hopefully a little bit more. I know people have really been donating, so I'm really hoping that with the two events combined this year that we'll just come out ahead. So.
Now, you do this event once a year. Is there other things going on during the year that you guys do to raise money?
Yes. Yes, we have several events coming up that are in the works, so check out our Facebook for events and also our school website, which is SpartansburgEducationalFoundation.org.
Contestant, there were 10 of them, raised money, and who was this year's winner?
This year's winner was Amanda Cox, who raised a grand total and beat out all of her competitors.
All right, this is Mike Markowitz with Erie Independent Film. We're down here in Spartansburg, Pennsylvania for the second annual Polar Bear Plunge and Chili Cook-Off. South 40 is here, the band, Dan.
Steve.
I'm going to let them tell you what they're doing here. This is their second year they've been here. Donating their efforts.
Thanks, Mikey. This is my second year being here. This is our first year as South 40, so it's Steve's first year. It's a great cause. They're trying to start a charter school here in town, and we love to support and stand behind them 100%. I think it's going to be great for our kids. There's nothing greater for a young person, I think, than education. And they're wanting to have their kids in their hometown being educated by their people. So as a band, we want to make sure that we stand with them. They're doing one heck of a job, and so we want to do whatever we can. So that's why we're proud to be here playing today and supporting them with music, and we can't wait to be part of it as they go forward. Make sure you check us out on Facebook, South 40 on Facebook. We announce where we're going to be. We've got this year is scheduled. We've got somewhere that we're playing every month through the rest of this year. We play a lot in Union City. We play a lot in Mill Village and Waterford. We're working on getting into Erie and playing some up there too. We're a two-piece acoustic act, so it's not too loud. You can come in with your family. You can sit down and have food with your wife.
Family-friendly.
Family-friendly. Yep, absolutely. But at the same time, we do our best to have a kicking good time too. So. Thanks, Mikey.
Sounds good. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
I will. The red and white. Yes. The red and white. I got turned on. Okay. Ta-da!
Superhero stance.
Have you guys jumped before?
Oh yeah.
He did. I did not.
Okay. Second timer.
He jumped, but this is my first time.
So what do you think about right now? You only got a couple minutes to go in?
I'm super grateful that it's warmer than last year. That's what I'm thinking about.
That
right
water's
now.
Not going to be much warmer.
And I'm thinking about how I have a whole new set of warm clothes in there, and I will be getting out as quick as possible and into there.
Try not to gasp.
That's
when you hit the water.
Gasp?
Yeah, go.
What you really should be saying to yourself is just pray that she doesn't
swear. Keep your mouth shut.
Pray that she doesn't swear.
Any last words?
Hello, and welcome to the second annual Polar Bear Plunge. I want to thank everyone for coming out for supporting this cause. Last year, this event, as well as the Chili Open and Cook-Off, helped raise $8,000. Yeah, so we're hoping to, if we can't exceed that, at least beat that this year. this foundation is a key supporter of our getting our charter school for Spartansburg and for this school district in particular. We want to thank our participants, our sponsors, and all of those who have supported this great cause. And I just want to give a shout out to everybody who's worked on this, because we just had a huge victory. We succeeded at the local level of having our charter validated, and it's onward and upward on to Harrisburg. Before we get started, we have we're going to have a national anthem, and it's going to be sung by Margaret Zaborski. I would love it if you would all, in the spirit of our community, sing along with me to our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming.
Expression, God bless, that's why I looked out for babies and fools, and I think the people jumping in this water might be protecting, so we're going to ask God's protection on the participants today, and his continued blessing on our effort of starting this charter school. Let's pray. Father, thank you for this beautiful day you've given us, and I thank you for these people that have agreed to participate and take part in this, to raise this money, and we pray for your protection for them as they do this, and nobody will be hurt, and you'll keep them all safe. And we just pray that your blessing would be upon this continued effort for our charter school, that we would be able to establish it, and it would become a reality in this community. We ask this in Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much, Joel. Okay, well, I think we should introduce our participants. Yeah, 9 participants now, I believe.
We've got a missing participant.
We do, but we won't hold that against him.
As long as he gives us his money.
So we have Rob Bell.
Okay.
Rob Bell. Damian Piper. We have Andrew Shelton.
last year, Darla Thompson. And last, but certainly not least, we have Joe Richardson. Joe might still be missing in action.
He's on his way.
He is en route. Okay. He is en route. When the legal eagle has landed, we will make everyone aware. All right, so let's give a big shout out for all of our participants and all the hard work that they've done.
$100 short.
$100 short.
over this already?
I don't know. $470 in just that 5 minutes. Come on, come on now.
Go ahead from here.
Okay, Rondell, this is going to pay their expenses to the town because Spartansburg needs a school in this town. This is Rod's second year helping out, and he is a key member in not only the foundation but in getting the charter school going. So, well done, Rod.
Mom, I said, Mom, what do they think? I'm just going to take it like I'm a sheep? No, they were. I use a blank, just fill in something Lynette Johnson might say. So she says, yeah, there's no blank sheep in our family or our town. But we're not wolves either, like some of those other blanks. We're more like polar bears.
Polar bears!
Mom,
how are
like
polar bears?
She's like,
you know, we just walk around doing our own thing
until somebody messes with us, and then watch out.
Yeah.
I'm polar bear. I'm polar bear.
All right.
Woo.
Jump.
Next year, go warm up at the Chili Cook-Off.